was a time of heroes. Aviation was very much an adventure. And Wiley's completion of a solo flight around the world made his name a byword. New York City turned out en masse to cheer America's newest idol, showering tons of confetti, miles of ticker tape on his triumphal procession through the skyscraper canyon. Around the world alone in 8 days to fame and glory. Welcoming ceremonies were climaxed when New York's Mayor O'Brien conferred the city's Medal of Valor on the record breaker.